Hey, an adrenaline visionary user appears in this video. To Mr. Hassan, we will show magnetic sensor. I will train you on its usage. I will use it in the video. 3D software for the first time. I will share is our new Android application. This includes a few variations in usage. Now I will show the functions. Phone is recording the screen, so there's no need to show the screen. We will enter the regular scan menu and take regular measurements. Obtain sample. Icon. At every step, manual signal capture. We will proceed to the second row. Loose. Let's keep it relaxed. All right, now to the third row. Don't tighten the sensor too much. Leave it loose. Make sure to stand up straight. First row is done. Whenever we take a measurement, the app lets us know by voice that a measurement is being taken. It alerts us. Depending on the detected object, if it is empty, the tone of voice becomes deeper. If it is metal, it becomes thinner. when measuring with the magnetic sensor, our direction is always south. The north should be at our rear. For proper measurement, it should be oriented in the north-south direction. Sensor height is about 10 centimeters from the ground. It should be set accordingly. Healthy working permits. If small objects are to be ignored, the sensor is elevated to a height of about 25-30 centimeters from the floor. Scanning can be performed. Thus, small magnetic metal will not be sensed. I didn't want to intervene just yet, but at first your sensor was directed forward. After the first and second rows, the sensor direction, you adjusted it to the left. This led to a decrease in measurement accuracy. If you keep it unchanged,
if you move, there will be much more sensitive perception.
I didn't want to cut the video here for your visibility. I wanted to make the warning at the end. This sensor direction, just as it was at the beginning, without changing anything, you must proceed in that direction without deviation.
Okay, one, perception occurred. Yes, we got the object we wanted. We saw, picture, was formed well, but we could have achieved a more precise measurement. Now, to avoid losing the image, first press save by clicking scan. Recording the image now. Feel free to enter a name. We decided to call the image test 2. We will now conduct the analysis inside. Let's finish the video here and proceed in the office setting. We will examine how to analyze images and what we should pay attention to. Ending the video now.